Hello Creative Filmmaker, welcome to another video editing tutorials. In this video I'm gonna show you how to make strobe light effect. You can see mostly in music video, and it is very easy effect. So we're going to do it in two ways. Just one is in footage form and another is black over. I'm going to show you both way on how to do this. They are very simple and easy method. Let's begin to just I'll remove this clips. I have already selected some video on the project panel. I'll just drag it over timeline. From here I'll select, just remove this remaining part. We don't need this. And just zoom it this layer and use cut tools. Here you can direct press keyboard also. Just cut it. Cut it. Just cut it. And then just remove the we'll maintain the gap between this layer. Just select this, pressing the shift on the keyboard, just here, and press delete. Let's show you the strobe effect with just a black over it. Just click on new items, and then you can see here color mate. Just click it here, and just to walk it here, then select black. You can see the it's appearing on project panels. Just drag into over the that cutted video clips. Just zoom it for complete scene. Again we'll do same, just cut it. Cut. Sorry, I miss here. And then select with shift. Press the delete button. Then you can see black appearance in this video. Thank you for watching, guys. Don't forget to subscribe my Abhijit Dulal channels and press the bell icons for latest more update.